Noni is the girl that every guy wants and every girl wants to be.
For this movie, I wanted the choreography to speak to the authenticity of the film, so I got Laurieann Gibson, who's artistic director for Lady Gaga and Nicki Minaj.
As a choreographer, I just don't want movement that has nothing to do with the story. You want to tell the story through the movement. You say I'm a
masterpiece. The work with Laurieann came up with all the choreography to get the physicality and the swagger of being an artist like Noni.
It was really fun teaching Gugu how to pop her ass out and get buck wild in the club. The choreography was very sexualized. Gina wanted the most ratchetest movement.
Ratchet became a very important word to us. You look at the BET words at the end, you know, she's grabbing everything.
It was well over 6 months of training, and her performance was like the hottest thing. And yes, Gugu, I said it. Shake it. Shake it for your life.